This video is brought to you by IXL, used by millions of students worldwide to get ahead in math, English, and more.
Hey, Math Star, let's add big numbers using expanded form. I'll show you how. We'll start with this number, 524. It has 5 hundreds, 2 tens, and 4 ones. Let's show each of these values separately. 524 has 5 hundreds, or 500, 2 tens, or 20, and 4 ones, or 4. To write a number in expanded form, you stretch it out and show the value of each digit, like this. So 524 in expanded form is 500 plus 20 plus 4. Cool, right? Let's try another number. Hello, 315. So what do we know about this number? Well, it has 3 hundreds, 1 ten, and 5 ones. Let's stretch it out to see the value of each digit. This number has 3 hundreds, or 300, 1 ten, or 10, and 5 ones, or 5. Next, we can add these numbers together to show expanded form. 315 equals 300 plus 10 plus 5. Nice! Did you know that writing numbers in expanded form can help us add big numbers together? Let's try it by adding together the two numbers we were just looking at, 524 and 315, in expanded form. We'll start by adding our hundreds. 500 plus 300 is 800. Next, our tens. 20 plus 10 is 30. Finally, our ones. 4 plus 5 is 9. When we combine these numbers, we have our answer. 800 plus 30 plus 9 is 839. So, 524 plus 315 equals 839. Great work! Let's try adding some more numbers using expanded form. We'll add 265 and 432. First, let's break apart each number into its expanded form. 265 has 2 hundreds, or 200, 6 tens, or 60, and 5 ones, or 5. 432 has 4 hundreds, or 400, 3 tens, or 30, and 2 ones, or 2. Now we can add, starting with the hundreds. 200 plus 400 is 600, 60 plus 30 is 90, and 5 plus 2 is 7. 600 plus 90 plus 7 is 697. So 265 plus 432 is 697. Let's try one more together. This time we'll add 551 and 234. We'll use expanded form to add, but this time we'll add one place value at a time, starting with the hundreds. 500 plus 200 is 700, 50 plus 30 is 80, and 1 plus 4 is 5. So 551 plus 234 is 785. Great work! Using expanded form to add big numbers is a breeze. Just remember to add your hundreds, tens, and ones to find your answer.
Head over to IXL.com for more practice on this skill, and thousands more videos in math and language arts.